In today's video, I'm gonna show you the hottest trends for holiday decorating this Christmas season. Keep watching. Hello everyone, I am Ramon. Welcome back to Ramon at Home. I'm so excited you're here today because on today's video, we're going inside of Shinoda's Design Center, a decorator's mega warehouse here in Santa Ana, California. This is at 135,000 square feet with over 30,000 products, mainly Christmas. They do Christmas all year round, and I'm gonna show you all of their displays so you guys can get inspired. We're gonna talk about trends for 2020, and I'm gonna show you my top picks so you guys can get inspired to create something beautiful this holiday season. So if you are new to this channel, please consider subscribing. If you already subscribed, don't forget to turn the notification bell on so you're notified about every single update. And if you are interested in Christmas, well, this is our very first Christmas video, so Christmas starts right now. All right, let's go inside. All right, you guys, so real quick, I wanna talk to you about two things. Number one is this garland of lights. It's a cluster of lights. It comes in this string of lights, so this 168 outdoor, indoor LED cluster. And what I love about it is because it really changes the way your garlands and your Christmas trees look. I'll talk about this more when I decorate a Christmas tree, but I just wanted to show you, it has this function where you can make them twinkle, you can make them fade, you can make them stay, and it really adds a lot of sparkle and glitter to your tree. It makes all that glitter really stand out. And here at Shinoda, they know about glitter, let me just tell you. Like you can see on this display, glitter on the poinsettias, glitter on the stems, glitter everywhere, on the Santa, on the fairies, everywhere. So this year, glitter is going to be everywhere. And trust me when I tell you, it'll be hard to get rid of it. Okay, so I wanna give you a quick tip on how to change the look of any tree or any garland, and that's by adding stems. My favorite thing to add on a Christmas tree is stems that really extend the shape of the tree, and it changes it. It totally changes the look. And here at Shinoda, they have the biggest selection of stems that I have ever seen. Glitter picks, berry picks, all kinds of picks. You can find them here. And I'm just gonna add a few to this design. Of course, we'll take them out. But I just wanna show you that just by adding some of these stems of glitter, I think this might be a fern. You just have to give them a little juice. You bend a little bit the stem and then you add it and you just continue to extend the shape. And you go one in, one out, and that's the easiest and more affordable way to change the shape and to extend the shape of your Christmas tree and garland. So if you are looking for any stems and if you are in the area, make sure that you come to Shinoda. All right, you guys, so I'm at the foot of our very first look, and this is going to be a really traditional and natural look. And I absolutely love this look. It's very reminiscent of the olden days, and nowadays we're longing for that, which is what we knew, what we used to know. So this is a nod to that. And what I love about this look is this absolutely gorgeous garland ribbon. It is so beautiful. It has some dingle bells on it. And look how thick it is, and it's wire, so you really can shape it and bend it. And also, I love this big ornament that they have right here. It's glitter. It just adds the right amount of glitter to the tree, which is rather natural. It has some really beautiful magnolias and some really beautiful ornaments. It is absolutely exquisite. And I'm gonna give you some detailed shots of it, but I just think it's absolutely stunning. If you are into olden days and if you are into natural, if you have a long cabin, this would be absolutely perfect for it. I just cannot stop looking at it. It's absolutely gorgeous. It is one of my favorite ones, and this is only the first one, so stay tuned for more. All right, you guys, so we are in the Christmas tree aisle, and I'm gonna take you on a little walk around Shinoda Design Center. just to show you the magnitude of this place, I'm gonna take a few minutes to talk to you and let you know the holiday season is perhaps my favorite season of the year because I love to create looks for the holiday season so you guys can get inspired to create something beautiful. However, I do wanna tell you that you do not have to replicate it the exact same way that I do. It is just the inspiration that I'm selling you. I'm not selling you the product, or I'm not selling you actually the name of the brand or whatever. I'm just giving you the idea so you can replicate it. Now, we do see something sometimes when we go out shopping. If you see something that you like, you can call your local store. Well, I like to support local, and Shinoda Design Center is a local business here in California that has invited me and opened their doors to come and do some of the looks for you guys, and also to use some of their product to inspire you and to take you to the next level this holiday season. And that's my only intention, is to inspire you guys, to give you some ideas that you can replicate for your holiday decorating. Okay, so if you are more into the traditional look, this particular tree right here, it has some of your elements that will throw you back to olden days, like this beautiful traditional ribbon that is paired down with this lime green. And that is something that I absolutely love about this particular look, because they are the traditional colors, but they have a modern twist to it. By adding the lime green color to this tree, it really just makes it a little more contemporary looking versus a really rather traditional. And what I really love is this poinsettia right here. It is huge and it has that gold rim around it. If you guys have been watching this channel for a while, you know that I'm crazy over anything gold rim. And what makes this tree really stand out is this ginormous leaf right here. There's a magnolia leaf that is glitter and is just so pretty. All of the ornaments are oversized, and that's one thing that I'm going to explain to you guys when we decorate a Christmas tree, the depth and dimension that you can create to your tree by adding different types of ornaments and different sizes of ornaments. These are actually shatterproof. They look like glass, but they are shatterproof. They are absolutely stunning. The berries pumping out, it is super, super cute. I love this look so much, but there's so many more to go, so let's go. Okay, so for this particular look, I absolutely love it. It is not too vintage, and it has all of this gorgeous, look how gorgeous this magnolia is. It is super oversized, look at my hand compared to it. And I love the way they display them here at Shinoda. They do a hand tie bouquet, and they just weave it into the garland going all the way up. But what really calls your attention right here is the Christmas tree. The colors on this tree are so beautiful. Like I said, they're more like more on the vintage side. It looks very, very elegant. It looks very ladylike, if you will. Something that belongs in a manor many years ago, and it's just so pretty. And then they did a wreath right here to match, and they just accented with like this kind of like, I want to say it's like a champagne color with the blue, and then they have all the natural pine cones and this beautiful, look how gorgeous this glitter leaf is. There will be more details and all the things down in the description box below, but I just want you guys to get a load of this gorgeous, gorgeous decorated tree. Oh my gosh, what a beauty. Okay, a few of the elements on that tree that really stand out to me, it's the ribbon. Look at the ribbon. And here at Shinoda, they have, and I'm gonna show you in a second, aisles and aisles of ribbon, but look how beautiful that glitters. It is so beautiful. And when you pair that with a lame like this, which is like a rose gold, and then you go to your stems, like I was showing you, look at this pick, you guys. I'm not just saying, but look how gorgeous this is with all of the glitter, and it is a huge stem. Also, I wanna show you this blue one right here, this minty blue. It is super pretty. It has all these sequins and rhinestones in it. It is just exquisite. All right, so we've landed in this particular theme or look for this year, 2020, and it is absolutely gorgeous. It is kind of not of a Mackenzie Childs. It reminds me of Mackenzie Childs with all of the plaid and all of these beautiful ribbons. And I just want to point out this one right here. It is a felt, and it has this border that reminds me of a Santa a coat or some sort of like a Santa outfit. But I wanted to show you some of the ornaments that go with this theme. They are absolutely gorgeous. And they have all this detail, like this diamond right here and this leather and studs with a little tassel on the bottom. And the way that they display this, it is just absolutely fun. I'm gonna remove this. Don't tell the owner that I did, but I just wanna show you guys how cute is this dog. This could be put into the tree, this could be sitting in the mantle, and it is just a fun accent for your decorating. This could be really cool in a library, on a gentleman's room. It is just so much fun, and I absolutely love it. And look at this finial right here with all of the ornaments just stacking up. And I absolutely love black and white. I'm so still talking about blue and white, but this is black and white definitely. And I'm gonna be showing you some of that black and white this year on one of our themes for the season. But I just wanted to show you how absolutely exquisite this is. And then also all of the ornaments are oversized. Look at this. I'm gonna remove the Santa so you can see this really cute horse. It is super oversized, and I'm gonna give you a close-up in a second, but it's just so much fun. I love what they did with this tree. It is super fun and very modern looking. What do you think? Okay, you guys, so I just wanna give you a close-up on some of the ornaments on this tree, and they all the details. I just wanna show you right here on this key, there is this little diamond, this red diamond on it, and I just wanna show you on the other ornaments, there is the same detail. Here's the Santa we had to remove to show the horse. How adorable is this ornament? It is super oversized and it's just really, really cute. They have a great selection of Santa Clauses. And what I love about this tree right here is just the color. It is super fun. If you have children, this is something the kids will really enjoy. And at the same time, it's super elegant. So one of my favorites for sure. Okay, so here is some of those ribbons I was telling you about. Here is this black and white chick that it has a glitter effect to it. It is super fun. And here is my favorite so far, is this red one with a white border that looks like Santa. But I was telling you earlier is all the details on the ornaments. The key has the red diamond. This ornament has a red diamond. It is super fun. And look at some of these poinsettias that they got this year. They have the plaid and the red with a white border. It's all about the details to keep it all cohesive and put together. So definitely a really good look for this holiday season. So right now we are in the ornament aisle, and I'm gonna walk you all the way. You guys will see behind me, those are all ornaments. But what I was telling you is that I just want to inspire you so you can recreate and replicate the looks, but I want you to give them your own twist. I want you to give them your own personality, so that way it doesn't look like something I did, but something that you did. And remember that it does not have to be perfect to be beautiful. And as long as you love it, that means that you achieved something great. Okay, so this is another traditional look that I am obsessed with here at Shinoda Design Center. Now, I'll point out a few of the things that I absolutely love, and one of them is the ribbon. This glitter mesh ribbon is everything, and I will give you a close-up in a second. It looks absolutely gorgeous on the tree, and it just glistens and glitters all over the place. But one of my things that I love is the way they did this pick right here, how it just sticks out of the tree. I will be explaining all of that in upcoming videos on how to decorate your trees. We're gonna do about 5 themes, so you better stay tuned for that. You will learn a lot. But one thing also that I love is this ornament right here. And if you guys can see, it is this disc ornament. Let me see if I can find it real quick. No, I can't. But they just attach it to the tree sticking out and really adds a lot of depth and dimension. And I just wanna point out this really beautiful velvet magnolia that has got this acorn right here in the middle, and it just has all this glitter and all of these beads, and it's just absolutely gorgeous, and it looks so pretty right here on the tree. The other ornament that I love is this tassel right here. It has a diamond hanging out, and it's just so pretty, and it's matched with some of these antique looking black and red ornaments. It's just absolutely gorgeous, very traditional. I love it. I love the way they displayed it. I love the way the wreath matches with the tree, and all of the stems just popping out is just absolutely gorgeous. Only like Shinoda knows how to do it. Okay, so I wanna show you that ribbon that I was telling you about, the mesh ribbon. This is so pretty. Has all of the glitter in the world. Here is the bolt right here, and look how just sparkles all over the place. It is so pretty. It's $14.50 for the bolt, and they paired it with this really pretty traditional green and red with gold, and just together look absolutely gorgeous. And here's some of the stems that they have. As I was telling you earlier, you guys, the way to change the look of a tree is with stems. So let me just show you real quick what it looks like right here on the tree. And they are just popping out of the tree, and that extends the shape of your tree and gives it so much depth and dimension. You could also hang ornaments from it. Like I said, we're gonna talk about it when we're decorating, but right now I just wanted to show you how glorious this is. Let me see if I can get that wreath that matches. It is just so much fun, so pretty, so traditional. Well, if you've been watching this channel for the last few years, then you know that I am obsessed with nutcrackers. It is one of my favorite themes for the holiday season. And I think this year for my mother's house, we'll be decorating in the nutcracker theme. But this way they done the nutcracker, they really just elevated it to the next level. It is not your old nutcracker theme. It is just a modern rendition of the nutcracker with the beautiful ribbons on the tree that is just twisted in and out, the way they wave that in and out. The beautiful colors are different. It has a lot of this navy or more like an indigo blue paired with the gold, and that plaid with the green and the red is just absolutely exquisite, which is a basic and very reminiscent nutcracker theme. As you can see that pattern all the way throughout the nutcrackers. And I love the way they display this right here with all of these nutcrackers, from the largest one all the way to the tiniest one, as you guys can see right here. This is super fun. If you have children, once again, this is a classic rendition of the nutcracker with a modern twist, and I absolutely love it. What do you guys think? See how many, 30,000 products. And the owner was telling me that they bring 9,000 new items every year just for the holiday season. But this warehouse also contains seasonal decorating, home decor, all kinds of decor for events. Actually, I used to work for a company that pulled from them all of their greenery, all of their containers. They have the best selection of containers. We're still on the ornament aisle. By the way, I love the rose gold and pink this year. And so yeah, they are a local business here in California, and I just love to support local because, well, because that's probably the right thing to do nowadays, especially with what's going on in the world. Well, as you guys can see, this beautiful display is more in the pastel side of things, and I love all of the lavenders and purples and the baby blues, along with all of the iridescent ornaments. And look at this finial, how gorgeous this is. It is just long and beautiful, and it just glimmers and glistens. And there is this trend of bubbles that I also love. Let me see if I can find it right here on the bottom so I can show you. No, it's probably on the ornament aisle, but I will make sure that I bring it down so you guys can see. It is this string of bubbles, and it's just absolutely gorgeous. And it is so iridescent. It goes so well with all of these colors. And I just love all of the beautiful poinsettias they have here at Shinoda, all of the ornaments, and just all of the glitter for holidays that you will need to get inspired to create something beautiful. This is absolutely gorgeous for a little girl's room. It is just beautiful. And I love the way they displayed it with all of the greeneries and all of the silver. So pretty. Okay, on this tree, what I wanted to show you is this big ornament right here. It is absolutely gorgeous. It's iridescent and it catches some of the lavenders more than anything. But then also this snowflake that is a lavender diamond snowflake. It is just super cute. Look how it glitters and glistens. But this ornament, you guys, this is a string of bubbles. Look at that. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bubbles, and it's just a string and it hangs down. It is so pretty with the blue hydrangea and all of the silver and all of the beautiful lavenders and purples. It is just exquisite, antique looking, and just so beautiful. You are going to flip. He's sleeping. So cute. And the last one, he's also a cutie. As I was telling you, it is easy to get lost here. It is so much product, it is so much fun, and they have invited me to come and do some looks for them for the holiday season. So what I'm going to do is, in the next few chapters of this holiday season, I am gonna show you a few of the trees and garlands and wreaths and lanterns that we did for Shinoda. I'm still editing all of those videos, but I wanted you guys to know that we are going to be working with them this holiday season to create some over the top, beautiful looks. I'm super excited. This is just the first video of the season, and it's gonna get better. Well, this is not even a third of the warehouse, and I'm already out of breath, so I'm gonna go back to the looks. Keep watching. Okay, so now we've landed in this particular look, which I am obsessed with. This is something that I would actually put in my home because it is very traditional, but at the same time, it gives it a very modern feel with all monochromatic in gold and silver. It is just absolutely gorgeous. It has actually a tinsel tree and it has all of these gold ornaments and it's paired with all of these crystals and it's just absolutely gorgeous. What I love about this particular tree is this magnolia pick. Like I said before, it just sticks out of the tree and it makes it look more extensive and just more lavish and beautiful. All of the ornaments are glass on this tree, which if you have kids or cats, well, you can have it. But since I don't have anything, it's something that I could have in my home. But remember that nowadays, they're a really good replacement for crystal and for glass ornaments. They are shatterproof, so you just have to go out there and look for them. And I know here at Shinoda, they have them. And then also all these hand tie bouquets, they are right here on the side of the display. It's just beautiful with the ribbons and all of the ornaments. This angel with the trumpet is just super beautiful. The matching wreath, it is just one of my favorite looks with all of the gold and silver, something very traditional, at the same time, modern. It is just exquisite. Okay, so I have to give you a close-up of this display. And I don't know if you can see all the way up how they did those branches, and they just stick out of that display, and then they hang all these garlands of ornaments. And I also love these garlands. They look really pretty hanging down, but they will look absolutely gorgeous on your tree just as garlands. And they come in different sizes, like these little ones. It's just so beautiful. These ornaments, like I was telling you, they're all glass. However, there's really good replacement for glass right now in the market, so you have to go out there and find them, or just give your friends at Shinoda a call. But look at this ornament, you guys. Isn't that just absolutely gorgeous? It is very monochromatic. The little angels with the trumpets. Let me move this guy so you guys can see this guy right here. And then this magnolia pick that just sticks out of the tree. It is absolutely gorgeous. The attention to detail is exquisite. And that wreath over here, I'm gonna try and zoom in a little bit so you can see it really matches perfectly the tree. All the details, just absolutely gorgeous. As you guys can see, our friends here at Shinoda have an extensive collection of ornaments, Christmas trees, wreaths, and everything that you need to be inspired to create something beautiful this holiday season. I will leave their information down below in the description box, their phone number, because they are letting you use my wholesaler code so you guys can order. Go to their website, www.shinodadesigncenter.net, and you guys can find all of the information that you need if you want to order any of these ornaments or Christmas trees or anything that you have seen in this video so far. But this is only half, so I have so much more to go. So let's keep shopping and keep watching. Okay, you guys, so these are all of the items that we are going to be working with. This is gonna be a massive haul for the holiday season. As you guys can see, there's gonna be some glitter, but there's also gonna be some traditional, and there's going to be something really fun for the kids. So I really hope you'll stay tuned for this massive haul coming up. So